I'm Tom Garr, and I'm currently the Director of Research and Development at the Michigan State University Bioeconomy Institute. I've also co-founded a small company on the side called Jolt Energy Storage Technologies. Currently, Jolt is developing new chemistry and new materials to be used as additives for lithium-ion batteries to prevent overcharging and prevent fires and explosions that have made the news lately. We also would like to extend that technology into making new low-cost redox flow batteries for large-scale grid-level energy storage. More and more renewables are coming online as sources of energy, and that's a very good thing. It would be great if we could replace a lot of the less environmentally friendly sources of energy with things like solar farms and wind farms. Unfortunately, the sun doesn't always shine and the wind doesn't always blow, so we need a way to store that energy. And one of the key factors in that is that the energy storage technology needs to be very, very inexpensive, needs to be very reliable, and it needs to be environmentally friendly. So at Jolt, we're developing a technology to meet all of those requirements that will allow more renewable sources like solar and wind to come online. CRI is going to be an amazing program for us. First of all, it gives us a source of research funding to carry out the necessary research with very qualified people with state-of-the-art equipment, and it will really accelerate our research and development. Beyond that, we get entrepreneurial training, which I think is going to help us become successful. And we get access to the entrepreneurial culture here in Chicago and beyond. Energy storage, I think, is a particularly attractive topic for me because I see it as something that we can do that does good for the environment, for the world, and for our children.